Blending, guys. Here's the landscape of the place. Oh, there's wine here, so I don't have the best view, but don't view it. Thank you. just drain to make sure all the water goes down there, not the guy's foundation, washes everything out. Let all the water go downhill and into there where the dozer is. This all used to be like that over there, this dry clay stuff. And my dad, he worked it, so it's like this. Down here. This is all wet, so he let it dry out today, and he's just seeing if he can rework it back so it looks better. Get all the water and fine tunes and all. I think he's doing pretty good. I'll be doing videos like this all summer long. So, yeah.
Here's the drainage ditch.
Concludes my video. I'll do another one today too, on the backside working that house.